Cal Fire Intel 641. It's a King Air 200, and its purpose is it's got two sensors on board and a sensor operator, and we go and fly and map fires.
When a fire occurs, this aircraft is ordered up through the Geographic Area Coordination Center. We then deploy over the fire and take pictures with electro-optical cameras and infrared cameras. The electro-optical cameras will show like what our eye would see with the naked eye, kind of like a regular picture. And then the infrared cameras will show us heat. And that's really important for detecting fire underneath the smoke. And we can see that from really high up, 10,000, 12,000 feet above the ground. We then take that imagery and interpret a perimeter of the fire. We then send the perimeter maps down to the incident commanders, out to the geographic area coordination centers, and all of the boots on the ground, and informs tactical analysts, which is Cal Fire's common operating picture, to then help decision makers make tactical decisions about where the fire is, where it could potentially go, what the fire behavior looks like, so we can keep the boots on the ground safe and protect the people of California.
So 5 to 10 years ago, there were other IA assets, so incident awareness and assessment assets that were out there. NIROPS being the most known of those, and that was a Forest Service and federal IA ship that was out there, flew at night to actually map our fires. Since then, the need for information has grown, and so other IA assets have come along from the state of California, other states out there, along with our federal partners, to give that real-time information. So as time has gone on, we've collected more assets, our sensors have gotten better, and the people that have been working under the program to actually make the maps has also grown to better disseminate that information out and give better products.
Because it gives us such a quick and accurate picture of the fire, it helps us fight the fire in the most efficient and effective way, which helps keep Californians safe, and that can also inform earlier evacuations, better notifications, and more effectiveness.